How to create an alias on the M580 using import-export functionality with Excel. Use Excel import-export tool delivered in Unity Pro V10 to easily update the application and create aliases. The trainee will be able to create an alias associated with the M580 device DDT. First, open the Unity Pro application you want to update. This is a test application with modules in a local rack, as well as on Ethernet remote I/O drops. All modules are created with the device DDT data model. Note, the default device DDT name proposed by Unity Pro has been changed for better understanding. We have chosen a name related to the topological address of the module. First, we will export the variable lists from Unity Pro. Now create and name the XSY export file. This Excel tool, named Unity Variable Management.xlsm, is delivered with a Unity Pro DVD, and is installed on your computer in the My Documents / Schneider-Electric / Unity Pro / Extras folder. The first thing we'll do is to enable macros in the options of Excel. Go to the XSY Management folder, click on the Settings menu, and ensure that Expand All Structures and Expand All Arrays options are checked. Click on the Open File option in order to import the XSY file into Excel. Check that all device DDT structures are imported. Go to the column Alias and prompt alias names. In this demo to go faster, I have prepared a template with all alias names I want to create. Enter all the alias names, or copy and paste them. Note, in this example we'll paste some values to save time. Now click on the Update Alias icon from the XSY menu. Check that all the new aliases have been created and linked to the device DDT I/O field. Export the updated file. Click on the Save Sheet icon, and save as new XSY file. Now we are going to close the Excel tool. Go back to Unity Pro, and import the XSY file you have just created. Right-click on Variables, FB Instances, and select Import. Select the XSY file. Press Import in the pop-up window and confirm. When the Import Trouble Report window appears, press the Keep All button. You obviously want to keep all device DDTs within your application, and just want to create and associate new aliases. The variables have been imported. Now check that all aliases are created and associated to the right I/O. Now you've created aliases on the M580 using import-export functionality with Excel. For further information, please visit www.schneider-electric.com or contact your local Schneider Electric representative.